Good morning, children. So, in the previous class, we have completed the story of Vikram Vetal, right? Vikramaditya and Vetal. Yes? So, today I'll give you the notes of this. Take a new page and put on the lesson heading The Egg Man and the Monster. Write down hard words. Monster. Generous. Delicious. Dangerous. Innocent. Mystic. Sacrifice. Okay?
Willingly. Yeah. Yeah. on these meanings and hard words in your classwork, children.
So finish the meanings, children. Now I'll give you question and answers. Question. Which kingdom did Vikramaditya rule? King Vikramaditya ruled the kingdom called Avantika. Where did King Vikramaditya find Vetar in the forest? Vikramaditya found Vetar hanging upside down from a tamarind tree. Okay, third question. Did Vikramaditya kill the right answer to Vetar? Did he give the right answer, children? Yes.
The king answered correctly. Betal do after hearing the king's answer. Returned to his place in tamarind tree. Okay.
I gave you 4 question answers, children.
Now, take out your textbook, everyone.
Take out textbook page number 16, A bit. I'm going to give you the A bit. The word is here, you write down the answer here.
You have to write the words of same meaning. Okay? Now, page number 16, A bit. First one, brave.
Okay, children. Now,
page number 17. C bit.
See, this bit you write down the answer side to this. Okay? And here, page number 17, C bit. This bit. I'm going to give you answers from this.
That's my pen. Give it back. She has broken her leg. Third one. My toy car is not working, but her seat. Our car is cheap, but your car. It is all yours. My phone has better feature than yours. Okay? So with this, we have completed both textbooks and classwork of this lesson, children. You please complete it this. In the next class, we'll be going to take the next lesson. Okay, children? Thank you.